stone.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Lorraine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with him.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
It's tricorders on the other side, sir. Use this. Chief is on point. Keep up the pace. Did we make it?
Show on the road. Ghost neutralized.
Let's go!
The only thing left back there is a shortcut to hell. It's a ghost! It's a ghost! Ghost inbound!
Number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Use both hands and ideas. Time is up!
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company, CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped
him.
Charging
out, Corporal.
Sergeant Banks, he's up top.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
Stop. Put your heads down.
pilots are no pushovers either.
And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse space rupture off the target's bow. It's gonna jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
Can't fly over the wall. We'll go right through it. Chief, take one of the tanks. Lead the way. If you find any locked doors, Spark will be happy to pry them open.
I will certainly try my best. Though I am unfamiliar with this facility.
All right then. You heard the lady.
Got a ghost inbound!
Hey, how does 90mm of tungsten strike you?
Ow! Ow! Gotta get that rifle, buddy!
flight's approved by security protocols. One moment, Commander. This panel will activate a bridge. Excellent. This way.
Good work, Chief. Link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Ghost inbound! Join the fight, Chief! We left you plenty!
Chief. My boot between his gums.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Infantry on the spire! Pop them up!
Well done, Spartan.
Good to see you, Chief.
Hey, what gives?
It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Ah! Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
What do you need?
Excellent. This way.
Slothful runts. Kill them as they sleep.
Chief, tap them out.
The cartographer. Come, it awaits your approval.
We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move!
We must get past that barrier, or the meddler will destroy it all!
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Good timing.
Thank you.
Hang tight, Chief. We're on our way.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah?
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to the car...
We must keep the profit for the homicides.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data...
Harper's right. We have priorities. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.
Chief, let's show these Spartans how it's done.
You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis, docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Is jammed. Let's do something about it. Cortana out. I see the jammers, three of them. Shoot them down. That's two. That's it. Jammer's neutralized. That's it! Back control for goal!
is, where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.